this episode, we are back on NBA 2K20. I've got another mukbang for you guys. And in this one, we are going to be eating a nice hot bowl of chicken noodle soup. So I just made this, and perfect weather for it, so I figured we could do this. Still available. has 11 badges. Chris Bosch is still up there as well. We're gonna grab Yao Ming. And let's go ahead and skip to the next pick. Okay. And yeah, right here, we're definitely gonna take Rondo. Center for what, 1 year with the Pacers. assists a game that is perfect. Yaoming off the bench, almost 10 points a game. Very balanced team. Look at all these players at right around 10 points. Yeah, that is perfect. That's exactly what we're looking for. I feel good about where our team is at, so we're just gonna simulate forward. And I'm not even gonna make any changes. We'll just go right through the All-Star break. If we do make any changes, it'll just be in the playoffs based on like how our series is going. Is there. Oh, three in a row. It's not good. Make that four. Oh man. Let's finish strong here, guys. I don't want to stumble to the finish line. But yeah, 43 and 23, we might end up with our best regular season so far. It's kind of surprising, but they're just hating on the Nets. Let's see, we got the 2 seed and we didn't have any players up there. That's crazy. Let's check out the standings. Oh, we tied with the Memphis Grizzlies. Wow. They finished off with a 9-win streak. Simulate up 1-0, 2-0. We're jumping in. I'm sorry, guys. I gotta do it. We're down by one. 6 seconds left. Let me grab some water. Against the 7th seed Orlando Magic. Way too close. But let's go. Any Phoenix Suns fans?